All right, we got the best idea today. We're gonna go and roast marshmallows on a lava flow and see if it works.
So you see those gloomy, gloomy clouds at the top of the hill? I think that's what we have to drive through.
We're literally in the clouds right now.
You're just misting. It's misting us now.
So we're going to Sack and Save right now.
You just have to settle for the real grocery store.
Is there bins?
Look what I found.
The marshmallows.
Are you sure?
You will never guess what we're doing. Shh. So we're headed to the lava flows now, and we'll see what happens.
Trying to find a sneaky spot to go to where the lava flow is steaming, somewhere over here. All right. So right now we're trying to get to that red lava flow.
Whoa. All right, let's jump over.
That's hot.
Is it? That's so hot! Oh my god!
The surface is so uneven. It makes it really difficult. But people said it was like a 1 hour hike or a 5 hour hike. I don't know.
This sounds so hollow.
The ground is completely steaming.
God. We're so close right now.
Ooh, hot, 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 hot. Double hot.
I think the biggest thing is not to stand in one spot for too long. Dude, it is so toasty. Wow. Oh my
god. On to it. Right, we're ready to roast.
What happened? All right. I got them. It's time to roast. Oh, perfect.
Oh, my face is so hot.
But shield it with your hand. Oh, that one's nice and toasty at the end.
Oh, is that a good one? That's because it literally touched the rock.
can I just take the one on the tip and see? Oh, wait, hold on, it's right off the stick.
Yeah. Alright, we got our first marshmallow.
Get your light
out. It's lava marshmallows! This is what I've been waiting for my whole life.
Yeah. Oh, save it.
Nice.
Save it.
Good save.
There you go. Get it.
Good.
We're gonna roast a hot dog the Big Island way.
It's insanely hot.
Look at his look of excitement.
Yes. All right, I think it's done.
All right, eat it. Eat it, eat it, eat it.
Oh, it's so done. It's too hot.
Too hot.
Mmm. Oh, it's got that crispy shell on the outside.
You're eating it like a corn on the cob.
Because that is too hot.
It's amazing. Oh
my god. All right, rating out of 10.
10. No question about it. Are you kidding me? Mmm.
Oh, that's how these like, see these chunkies?
Yeah.
That's how the chunkies form.
It's, wow, man, it's just a river of rock.
Keep an eye out for falling lava.
I hate when I get put on that duty. Hot dog, straight lava flow. Boom. It's too far, man. You're trying to cook on straight lava. Like, look what you're cooking on. Look behind you. That's what's like a reality check. It's just like, oh, wait, straight lava. Wait, dude, what if you dip it? Let's throw hot dogs in there. Let's toss them. Get them out, dude.
Ta-da!
We're gonna find out what happens when you throw a hot dog into a lava flow.
All right, here's one little chunk.
Throw it that way.
It's rolling down the lava flow. It's not even, oh, it's on fire.
Fire! Oh, there it is. There's the fire. It's the hot dog. More! All right, throw in the stick!
It's getting dragged. That's how you roast a monster or a hot dog.
All right, now go get it. Look, it's done now. Come on, Jimmy.
Do your job.
That was such a ridiculous trek back. So that was like an hour and a half hike through pitch dark, and then a half hour bike, and we got caught in the rain afterwards. So I'm wearing my only drive clothes, which is a swimsuit and a shirt, and we're just exhausted with a 2 hour drive back. So thanks so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow.